In this video, we will show you how to change the system units on a TMAS 65. As you can see, the units are currently set for pounds per hour. In this video, we will change the units from pounds per hour to tons per day. In order to make a programming change on the TMAS 65, you first need to remove the cover. You'll then enter the programming by pressing E, and we will navigate to changing system units by hitting the plus button to arrive at system units. Once we've done that, we'll hit E to enter the menu, and we'll see that currently our unit mass flow is shown as pounds per hour, which matches what we saw on the main screen. Here we'll change the units from pounds per hour to tons per day by hitting the plus. We'll be prompted for an access code. As this is a ProLine 2 generation, the access code will match that of the order code. Since this is a TMAS 65, the access code will be 65. We'll change the first digit to a 6 by using the plus and hit E to confirm. We'll then change the second digit to a 5 by using plus and hit E to confirm. We'll then confirm that entry with E again, and we'll see programming enabled, which means we successfully entered the access code. We can now change the units of pounds per hour to tons per day. We'll again hit the plus, and we'll change pounds to tons by continuing to hit plus until we see tons shown on the display, and we'll hit E to confirm. We'll then change the time unit from hours to days by using the plus button until we see D for day and hit E to confirm. We've now successfully entered tons per day, which is indicated by the message entry stored. Now that we've successfully made this change, we can navigate back to the main display of the device by pressing plus and minus at the same time. And now we see the mass unit of tons per day on the main display of the device. Having completed this programming, we now replace the cover.